¡Lutes, idiota!
Off.
Enemy spies have been using explosives on our supply convoys, and we've got their delivery schedule. Take some recruits and blow up those bombs on our terms, Rico.
I think I did something to my shoulder.
Eat some of these!
Hostile in our area of operation!
Hostile on site! Taking him down!
We got a hostile on site! Intruder on site!
Opening all fire! Units
all units, hold positions!
Command, target is in the ground vehicle!
Believe these placard cobardes, sabotaging our own territory, planting bombs under the ground.
The Black Hand are an army for sale. They believe in nothing but winning cheaply.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Doing good against the Black Hand.
No pleasure in firing my weapon,
firing!
But every piece of scum who plants a bomb in the soil of their homeland deserves 2 bullets and 30 pieces of silver.
Alert! Intruder on site! Stay!
They're going down. Every last one of them. We're ready. The people are ready. We're ready. The people are ready.
Heading for cover!
I got it!
Do you want some of this?
Engaging a trespasser!
Contact! Go to hostile!
This on-the-job training is pretty intense, no?
Did I leave the keys in the truck?
Taking a shot!
Hostile in our area of operation!
Bacano, your last stop is the supplier. Still unloading their goods. Take them out.
Opening fire!
Firing!
All Black Hand unit, stand by for more intel.
Do you want some of this? I did something to my shoulder. Taking the shot!
Targeting over here! Open fire!
Command, you have an intruder on site!
You want some of this?
Shoot!
Copy on hostile contact.
For this one. Near Puerto Malaga, named after the port from which the Espinosa family left Spain before coming to Solís.
Okay.
It's also where the Black Hand keep the schematics for their warships.
Ah, bien. Now you're speaking my language.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO. Go back! We no longer have eyes on the hostiles!
Copy. We acquire target. Now!
Sorrento. I'm at Puerto Malaga.
First order of business is securing the schematics to the PA-31 warship. Then the army can take the factory.
Where are the schematics?
The plans for the warship are at a console at the north end of the base. Probably. I'll mark it.
Probably.
Whether or not, I will have to go with plan B.
target's last known position was on site. Stand by. All Black Hand units, stand by for more intel.
Console's dead. Gotta power it on. Is this still Plan A?
Si, it is.
Easy. Your turn.
Don't go far. And histories. No schematics yet.
Open fire!
Easy. Your turn.
Don't go far.
Target! Starship acquired. Just need to open these doors. I've got the ship out of its cave.
Get bien, Rico. Take it out of the canal into the maintenance bay.
The cannon on this thing isn't bad.
I know. Going to be nice to have one of these at our disposal. From there, we can scan the ship and upload its schematics.
Maintenance bay.
Don't move. Scanning. Hostile attempting to upload warship schematics. Take out that ship.
Status.
Still working. What are you doing?
At the maintenance bay.
Don't move. Scanning. Hostile attempting to upload warship schematics. Take out that ship.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Status.
Still working. What are you doing? Is being jammed from somewhere in the base.
I'll take care of them.
We want to make sure they don't destroy the boat before we're done getting the schematic.
Target acquired!
How's he moving so fast?
No! Izzy.
Once we can start making these things for ourselves, woof, I'm excited.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nothing to report. Resuming regular patrol.
We've lost the target.
Oje, Rico. Any news on that agency distress signal you picked up?
Not yet.
Impossible enemy activity. Investigating.
Vámonos.
The hostiles found. Heading back.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
A possible enemy activity. Investigating.
Regular patrols.
Surveillance network.
Let's roll.
time we take Solis's international airport away from Oscar Espinosa.
You won't like that. I'm in.
Marking an old airstrip nearby. Swing by when you're ready.
Mira, I'm at that airfield.
I'm in the hangar. Come on in. What do you think?
Will that thing fly?
Just get in.
Want me to run you through pre-flight?
Yeah.
Didn't think so. Let's get in the air. So, an old friend, a flight controller, has the codes we need to scramble the ATC tower's computers.
No control over flights coming or going.
And the airport is useless, all planes grounded. Until we fix it once the airport is secure.
This friend of yours reliable?
We've known each other since we were kids. I trust her.
Then I'll trust her too. Aeropuerto General Benitez is where you smuggled me in, isn't it?
Si. I used to fly out of there all the time. Paris, Amsterdam, Tokyo.
Medici.
Si, there too.
Unidentified aircraft. This is AGB Tower. You are entering restricted airspace. Divert your flight path immediately.
I've got this. AGB, this is Black Hand 773 inbound. Security call 1799er. Request clearance to land at AGB main runway.
Copy 773. You are clear for landing at AGB.
Nicely done.
Told you she could be trusted. She's meeting us at Hangar 6. Just land quietly.
Sure. Real quiet.
Hangar 6. This is it. In here.
stretch my legs.
Where is she?
Dios mío, no.
Black Hand.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Air support is en route.
Grabbing cover!
Look out!
Sorry about your friend.
Now's not the time. We need to get to that ATC tower.
I'll find us a ride.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Let's go.
So, what's the plan now?
One thing at a time, Rico. A plan is a list of things that go wrong, right?
I remember saying that right before I got my ass kicked.
Okay, so, let me think.
Any ideas yet?
Maybe. See, if we can restart the ATC systems, I should still be able to slip the malware in.
How do we restart the system?
I got it. Easy.
Buenas.
Punch up some code that will cause the Jetway consoles to infinitely ping the ATC system for permission to open.
That's it. No problem.
Rico. You'll have to move fast to get those programs running on every console.
Copy.
I uploaded goods to Rico's grappling gizmo. Gracias, Izzy.
Listo. Head to unoccupied jetways and plug Izzy's code into the consoles there. Sargento.
Si, senora. I'm marking your targets, Rico.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, you'll need to get all the consoles for this to work, though.
Command, we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. Between each.
Enemy is on the move!
Clip is
just went down. Rico, Black Hand are heading to secure the tower. Get back to Mira.
How's it going?
It's gonna take a few minutes.
Just cover me.
How's it going?
It's gonna take a few minutes. Just cover me.
A mess. This airport is useless now.
Let's get out of here. Find a getaway vehicle.
Back off!
Alive!
too.
Kuya, Sargento, have someone meet me there for evac.
They're on their way, marking the point for you.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
This road.
Command, enemy contact. Advice. Command, target is in a ground vehicle.
Now.
Inbound, Rico.
Here they come.
Inbound, Rico.
Here they come.
You're almost there.
Aye, that didn't go according to plan, did it?
Don't give up!
It never does, but we made it work.
This is our country, too!
Gracias, Rico. Hablamos.
Garland wants this cool chase sequence. Can you drive the getaway car?
That's
hey,
why you're
about,
the best, Rico.
Rico.
Command, enemy contact. Advice.
Hostile contact.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Deploying more units immediately.
Thank you.
Tom Sheldon.
Well, I guess you got my message.
It's all clear, Mira.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files, see where you might end up. Turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project IAPA.
What do you know about IAPA?
I know there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out IAPA, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales, this is Tom Sheldon. I've known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Doc.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
You want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Mediola.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Yeah, coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out IAPA? I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit.
That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were gonna shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
It was an honor to fly you, Jefe. It was an honor to fly you, Jefe.